for Hollywood. Thank you and welcome. Fame. Please. has a job to do. Ronnie Clay always knew my face. Thank you. Song of Sweet Avenue.
Fun of you all.
the clock on the wall, making fun of you all. And I'm turning to you to save me. And I'm turning to you to save me, save me, save me, save me, save me, to save me, save me, oh. To save me, save me, save me, save me, save me. Remember, the police, they can always be bribed. Dang Lord, remember, the police, they can always be bribed. They say to protect and to serve, but what they really want to say you. And more dangerous from here on in, probably.
You want the day to come soon. So, it's 15 years since they allowed me into the Hollywood Bowl. So, thank you for either sustaining your interest or for renewing your interest, or if you were born in the last 15 years, as most of you were, I'm very grateful.
There's a place in the sun for anyone who has the will to chase one, and I think I've found mine. Oh yes, I do believe I have found mine. Yes, I have. Close your eyes and think of someone you physically admire, and let me kiss you. Oh, let me kiss you. Oh, zigzag all over Los Angeles, and I cannot find a safety haven. Say, would you let me cry on your shoulder? I've heard that you try anyone twice. Close your eyes and think of someone you physically admire, and let me kiss you. Oh, let me kiss you. Oh. That you physically despise, but my heart is open. My heart is open to
So in this very dramatic and traumatic opera, the longest surviving cast member, the longest surviving cast member is Boz Bora. And the newest wonder of the world is Solomon Walker. Drumming for you is Matt Walker. Here we have Jesse Tobias. And last, and most certainly least, Michael Farrell. And I'm an old harpsichord that nobody ever plays.
Believe me, and
I never thought that people would ever be sentimental about that song. It's a wild, wild world. However, when you've been hanged as many times as I have, you no longer fear being beheaded, and you come to the Hollywood Bowl and you just sing what the hell you like.
I'm
And of course, you only have to think of all the incredible legends who walked on this stage. Charles Nelson Reilly, Bob Hope, Phyllis Diller, and me.
Emotional air rage
exhausted my heart, and it's safer to stay inside. So I'm changing my plea, and no one can dissuade me, because freedom is wasted on me. Can't you see how you're spoiled? Something I have learned: if there is one thing in life I've observed, it's that everybody's got somebody. Me. So I changed my plea to guilty, and reason and freedom is a waste. It's a lot like love. One life.
So this is really the hippest place to be, apart from the Cat and Fiddle, of course. Did I say that? I think I did.
Every day and me. In the future when all's well, run, run, what you are afraid of. In the future when all's well.
That is. Every day I play a sad game called In the Future When All's Well. Living longer than I had intended, something must have gone wrong. Thank you.
Some is to end lives, but there is no end.
Yes, very nice.
If your God bestows protection upon you, and if George W. Bush doesn't kill you, I believe I will see you somewhere safe. Look into the camera. I'm messing around and pulling faces.
Can I ask you a question? Where do you live?
Echo Park.
Really? So you've been... what?
Duxar, Echo.
So you've been traveling by yourself, have you? Subject of scrawny Echo Park. Yeah, scrawny.
Reflect. in the reservoirs. And you have never been in love until you've seen the dawn rise behind the home for the blind. We are the pretty, pretty girl.
Lovely, lovely.
Standing on our streets, where Hector was the first of the gang with a gun in his hand, and the first to do time, the first of the gang to die. Oh my, Hector was the first of the gang with a gun in his hand, and the first to do time, the first of the gang to die. And you're standing on our street, where Hector was the first of the gang with a gun in his hand, and the first to do time, the first of the gang to die. Oh, such a sick boy. And the first lost ladder to go under the subway. Oh.
Thank you. So, Julia, what happens next? More.
I just want to see the boy happy.
Did you hear what she said? You believe her? So do I.
Well, these words I beg of you, as I kneel down at my bed, because soon I will be dead. Let's face it, soon I will be dead. And I just want to, I want to see the boy happy, with some hope in his pale eyes. Is that too much to ask? Before I die, I have one final dream. For my own life, I have never cared anything. face it, soon I will be dead. And I just want to, thank you.
Thank you. And if you can grit your teeth, just for 3 minutes, can you? Go on. That's how people grow up. it's the same old S. O.S. Help! But with brand new broken fortunes, I am the same. Underneath, but this you surely knew. Life is a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. It's a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. Life is a pigsty. And if you don't know this, then what do you know? Every second of my life I have lived only for you. And you can shoot me, and you can throw me off a train, but I still maintain. Pigsty. Life is a pigsty. And I've been shifting gears over all my life. How come I'm still the same? Underneath, oh, this is surely new. I cannot reach you. I can't reach you. the times for a change. See the luck I've had can make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me, let me, let me, let me have who I want this time. Haven't had a dream in a long time, but see the life I've had can make a good man bad. So for once in my life, let me have who I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time. I haven't had a dream in a long time, but see the life I've had can make a good man bad. So for once in my life, let me have who I want. Lord knows it would be the first time. Lord knows it would be the first time. Look to Los Angeles.
Day or night, there is no difference.
You're gonna need someone so mean, and here I am. Well, you don't need to look so doggone great. So that's what you get for leaving your condo. God bless you. Goodbye.
In your filthy dreams, remember me this way.
I haven't got one. Oh, I haven't.
haven't got one. Very funny. Who cares? To die by your side is such a heavenly way to die. Under the 10-ton truck kills the both of us. So what? To die by your side, well, the pleasure, the privilege is his. Oh, there's a light never goes out. There's a light, 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 never goes out.
Die, not me, not I. on the deathbed said there are other sorrows too. I was driving my car, I crashed and broke my spine. So yes, there are things worse in life than never being someone's sweetie. That's how people grow up. 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 As for me, I'm okay.
That's how people grow up.
I was wasting my time trying to fall in love. Disappointment came to me and booted me and bruised and hurt me. That's how people grow up. That's how people grow up. I was wasting my time looking for love. Someone must look at me and see their sunlit dream. I was wasting my time praying for love, for a love that never comes from someone who